Beautiful weather across the state of Ohio Tuesday propelled temperatures up into the mid-60s. Gradually cooler on Wednesday with a cold front making its way through the region, as you can see on our 7 a.m. map. That'll make its way through Ohio. A secondary front also ushering in some cooler air behind that. Out to our west in the Missouri Valley, we've got a low pressure system developing just behind the logo, the Ohio weather logo there. You can see some shower activity. That could be our next rainfall. It should move northeastward along this frontal system and give us maybe upwards to a tenth of an inch of rainfall during the day Thursday afternoon. Now, the local regional map shows your temperatures across the region. Cooler air, definitely cooler up in the upper Midwest. Across Ohio, still in the mid-40s, not too bad. The state map, local map, shows these two frontal systems making their way southeastward across the Buckeye State. And the temperatures, of course, you can see, oh, not too bad, 50 at Gallup List. It's 43 degrees down there at South Point, Ironton. Now, your traveler's forecast on the day Thursday looks like this. Showers will be developing. Partly sunny skies will start your day, but showers developing from west to east across the state. And still not too bad. Temperatures range from the upper 40s in northwest Ohio to the upper 50s along the Ohio River. Your five-day forecast for eastern Ohio looks like this. Partly sunny to start on Thursday, and then rain showers developing in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-50s. Friday, decreasing clouds. Saturday and Sunday look beautiful, and then Monday, partly sunny skies. There are your daytime highs, near 50 degrees. And this time of the year, that's not too bad to take with December just around the corner. However, the long-range models appear to show a cooler trend coming towards the end of next week, but we'll wait and see what happens with that. Dave will be back with sports, including that 9-game winning streak that has taken place now with the Cavaliers.